Well, it's moving day. And I'm stressed. Plan is to move the Grady Wright 20 foot named carousel, named after my daddy's boat, the first boat he built back when he was a very young man. Never saw it. Heard stories about it. Yeah, we're gonna go launch it so we can use the trailer, which is actually the same size of the original trailer that the Bertram came on when we purchased it. So I'm keeping my fingers crossed that everything will work out okay. Didn't sleep well last night thinking about everything that could go wrong because of the size of the vehicle, which is undersized. The trailer is a bit undersized. I'm hoping everything's gonna go okay. Got a long trek ahead of us and a steep hill to climb to get to my house. I just hope the Jeep is up to the task. I guess time will tell. So here we are on our way to the ramp. Yeah, gotta make it happen. No other option at this point. Do or die. Wish us luck. The ramp was pretty clear, which was great. Didn't have no hole ups, no hang ups. Got the boat launched pretty quickly and efficiently. And made our way up to Adam Street. I was still very nervous, so I didn't even think of getting any footage of the drive up. So, yeah. So, I don't know if you remember in the previous video I mentioned that I was having difficulty organizing a crane. At least one that I knew. I had experience lifting and transporting boats. But in the process of searching for one, I came across Jacob. And I feel that it was meant to be, because Jacob used to do all of my daddy's crane lifting jobs when I was a youngster. And he actually lifted several boats for my daddy as well. So, yeah, maybe it was fate that led me to find Jacob so he could do this move for me. Enough of me rambling on. Here's the move, accompanied by music composed and performed by my uncle Lackey, my daddy's brother. Thank you. I promise you, we got him back. Yep, I was just so emotionally spent. I didn't get any video going for him, pulling the boat back up, driving the boat back home. I didn't even get any video of us pulling that darn hill with the bitumen tow. But hey, we made it happen, and that's all that matters. So yeah, that'll wrap up this video. Appreciate your support. If you enjoyed what you saw, please subscribe, leave a like. If you have any suggestions on how we can make these videos a little better, leave a comment down below, and look forward to doing more for you guys. That's all.